don't got it.
Hey guys, welcome back.
So today we are pulling an all-nighter because I have never pulled an all-nighter before. We didn't decide this today. We've been planning this for like 2 weeks. So to make it the best all-nighter ever, you have to go to Target. But we both have plans later tonight, so it's like 2. So we're just getting everything we need for tonight.
Buckle up, kids.
All right, guys. So I got everything that me and Lily wanted to get for our all-nighter. So, long story short, I figured out that my air fryer can make like pizookie. But we got this little pan to try to do that. And then we got cookie dough, of course, chocolate chip and sugar. And then I got Fruity Pebbles. So if I make like sugar cookie ones, I can put the Fruity Pebbles on top. Genius, I know, right? And then we got ice cream to go on. Oh my gosh, this is so melted. And then we got ice cream to go on top. We have everything we need. I'll see you later when it's actually nighttime. Okay, bye. All right, guys, so it's super late right now. It's 12:40, so I guess our all-nighter kind of already started, but we were watching a movie with my family and just hanging out, and it's already 12:40, which is way later than I usually stay up. If you know me, I usually stay up till like 10, 10:30. I usually go to bed very early. Most people think that I'm not gonna be able to do this. No, hello, I'm already slurring my words. But as you can see, I already took off my makeup, but we're gonna do some like skincare stuff. And Lily's in the bathroom, but I think I'm about to make some coffee, as everyone does during their all-nighters. Yeah. Okay, so I made my sister a latte, but I didn't have enough milk to make two. So I'm drinking Chameleon Cold Brew. Now we're gonna do a taste test for you guys. Mine is good because it's always good.
Mine is good because you're always good.
Now we're gonna go upstairs and I need to do some work on my computer and Lily needs to play Animal Crossing. Okay guys, we're in my room now and surprisingly it's... Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 1:01 a.m.
I think I'm about to just do some skincare stuff. And I think today I wanted to do a mask while I work on my computer. So I'm gonna do this. I'm not gonna say the name. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 2 a.m.
It is 2 a.m. and I just washed off my mask. Time's honestly flying.
I had it last.
No, once it gets to 4, I'm gonna be wiped out. Now I'm about to do like the rest of my skincare routine. My way. My way or the highway.
Can I do a Q&A? You ask me.
What's your favorite Hannah Montana transition?
Yeah, yeah.
Can you tell me which one's your favorite that's on the TikTok sound?
Yeah. Whoa, whoa,
whoa. What's your favorite Animal Crossing activity?
I like popping balloons with my sunshine.
Really? I'm so bad at that. So like I hate it. Well, it's all my skincare, so that's all the questions that Lily's getting. I need to feed my fish. Today's giving me these gourmet color. Ooh, color enhancing beta bites. Beta bits. Oh. All right, let's move this party downstairs. Okay, so it's actually 2:15, so like people are actually asleep. But as I mentioned earlier, we broke the handle, but we're putting cookie dough in here and then making like a pizookie type thing. But if you don't know what that is, it's basically a big old cookie with ice cream on top. Wow, I just dropped like half the pack of cookie dough.
Okay. yabba dabba to it.
You can yabba dabba do it. So here's what we have going. RIP our fallen soldier. Okay, see y'all whenever Lily's is done. PG-13. So 10 seconds later, we decided we're gonna build the fort while we wait. We're gonna work on that, but then we're gonna show you once it's done. So I think Lily's is done. Okay, update, here's Lily's bowl. Okay guys, so right now what I'm doing is I'm taking my sugar dough and I'm putting Fruity Pebbles in there. So here's what it looks like before I put it in. 38 plus 13, 51. Just a quick little update, it is 2:45 right now and we are leaving at 5:45. To go to Starbucks and then watch the sunrise. So that means we have 3 more hours. Honestly, I'm not tired at all.
It's literally like the most terrifying thing I've ever seen, but it's cute on the inside, so. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna show you our fort. Like you said, it's scary on the outside, but you go inside and this is what it looks like. It's so comfy.
So it should be pretty done. All right, here it is. It's beautiful. I waited actually like an hour for this, so. Okay guys, we're in our fort and I have my dessert and we're gonna watch either YouTube or a movie. We have decided that we are gonna watch Camp Rock, which will take up like an hour and a half. But if you don't know, like the TikToks where they like make fun of old movies, I'll try to insert one.
I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be.
I'm really excited because apparently it's like very cringy, but like the—
let's do a highlight reel. Yeah, here's what we're talking about.
She's really good.
All right, guys, it's currently almost 5 a.m.
This is going by pretty fast.
Honestly, yeah. We just finished Camp Rock.
I loved it.
I'm like not tired, but I'm just like, why am I awake?
I feel wide awake.
Okay, we have like 45 minutes until we are going to Starbucks. So maybe we'll play like Animal Crossing. We're gonna go to my room. This is cute, but it's very small and kind of uncomfortable. I think it's doing a good job of keeping us awake. Stop that.
Hey Alexa, turn on the lights.
It's funny because it's not even like loopy Lily. It's like regular Lily.
Y'all, the birds are popping off. But look. Okay, so it's 5:45, but like it's bright, but then there's stars and there's birds. It's beautiful.
It's almost 6 a.m.
Hopefully Starbucks
on
my house. That's all.
I'm gonna say hi. I'm gonna be like, I pulled an all-nighter.
We sound like we're 12.
You almost dropped that.
I almost dropped it. Thank you. Have a good day.
Nope. Too late. You missed your opportunity.
Let's write our drinks.
This morning?
Nope, 5 out of 10.
Really?
All right guys, it is 6:22 a.m. I mean, look at it. We're here, Mother Nature. Got our Starbucks.
I'm ready to go to bed. I'm so tired. Okay, so we are done. We're dead. We're doing great, but we want to go to bed. So that's the end of this video. I hope it was somewhat interesting. I hope you maybe got some ideas for your all-nighters.
Smash that bell icon. Slam that subscribe button. And make sure you give it a big ol' thumbs up.
Okay. See y'all later.
Good night.
My voice has never been gone. Okay. Good night, you guys. I hope I'm not permanently sick from this. It's probably foreshadowing, but good night.